got Chidden and Proby filling in. No Taz, no Jinx. So we'll make it work. Here we are. There goes Gary. Bro Frost got his jersey today. All right, so far, there's our first action really on Proby. It's been pretty tame. It's been pretty boring, actually. But all right, these games always pick up later. While we're grinding it out. Oh, look at this! Almost had a highlight. Zero, zero early. Mopping. Straight mopping. Wearing the right color jersey. Whoever strikes, Marion type 1-0. Other than that, it's a pretty mellow game. George Willis had a good shot on that. Roby made a good first save. 1-0. 2-1 feed from Garrett from behind. Pretty good level game. We got 8 minutes left in the first. That's a nice goal there. 2-1. We're about it. Oh, Caden. The blink of an eye. That guy just took the game over. It's like 7-1 now. Victoria's Secret getting frustrated. That's what these guys do. Get frustrated and start being babies. Never changes. Oh, look at this. Jimmy cash in. Oh! Stone, Jimmy, too. EFG! No solo show, 9-2. I think he might die over there, though, but it was worth it. Oh! Bit of a gonger, 11-3. Good game for Sonny D, but I'll tell you, nice job, brother. Brother, nice job, both ends. I think he only let up like 3 or 4 goals. Out of what, 11-3? Out of 11-3, nice job, man. Good stuff, Caden, your MVP tonight.